Celebrating Carnival in Trinidad is an unforgettable experience, renowned as one of the most vibrant and energetic festivals in the world. Trinidad Carnival, often called the greatest show on earth, takes place in the weeks leading up to Ash Wednesday, with the most significant celebrations happening on Carnival Monday and Tuesday. Music and dance soca music. The heartbeat of Trinidad Carnival, soca music with its fast-paced rhythms, gets everyone moving. Famous soca artists like Michelle Montano and Kez the Band often release new hits specifically for Carnival. Steelpan originating in Trinidad, steelpan music is integral to the festivities. Panorama, the national steelpan competition, is a highlight of the Carnival season. Calypso, another traditional genre, calypso, offers social commentary with a rhythmic beat. The Calypso Monarch competition showcases some of the best talents in this genre. Dancing expect to dance non-stop, especially during the street parades. The Carnival season is full of parties, or fetes, where people dance to soca and calypso music. Masquerade, costumes. Elaborate and colourful costumes are a hallmark of Trinidad Carnival. Playing mass involves participants joining a band, a group of people in coordinated costumes, and parading through the streets. Juvert, kicking off Carnival Monday in the early hours. Juvert is a lively event where revelers cover themselves in paint, mud, or oil. It's a more raw and unfiltered celebration compared to the more glamorous parades later in the day. Street parades, Carnival, Monday and Tuesday. The main events are the street parades, where masqueraders in stunning costumes dance through the streets of Port of Spain. The parade routes are filled with music, dancing, and spectators enjoying the spectacle. King and Queen of Carnival. A highlight is the competition to crown the King and Queen of Carnival, where participants wear enormous, intricate costumes. Cultural significance. Trinidad Carnival is deeply rooted in the island's history and culture. It has evolved from the African traditions of enslaved people and French colonial masquerade balls. Today, it represents a powerful expression of freedom, creativity, and identity. Food and drinks. Street food. Enjoy local delicacies like roti, doubles, a popular street food made of curried chickpeas in flatbread, bake and shark, and pelau, a savory rice dish. Rum Trinidad is known for its rum, and during Carnival, you'll find plenty of opportunities to sample local brands. Preparation and participation costume selection. If you want to play mass, you'll need to sign up with a band and select a costume. Popular bands include Tribe, Yuma, and Fantasy, each offering a range of costume options. Fetes attend pre-Carnival parties and fetes to get into the spirit. These events are a big part of the Carnival experience. Experiencing Carnival in Trinidad is not just about watching, it's about participating, dancing, and celebrating with the locals. It's a cultural immersion that leaves you with unforgettable memories.
Thank you.
carnival in Tobago, while smaller and more laid back compared to Trinidad's grand festivities, offers a unique and vibrant experience that highlights the island's rich cultural heritage. Tobago Carnival is celebrated alongside Trinidad's Carnival, typically in the weeks leading up to Ash Wednesday, with the main events occurring on Carnival Monday and Tuesday. Tobago's Carnival is more intimate and community-oriented, allowing visitors to feel like they are part of a close-knit celebration. The smaller scale of the festivities means you can easily interact with locals and immerse yourself in the culture. Traditional roots. Tobago's Carnival is deeply rooted in African traditions, with a strong emphasis on traditional music, dance, and folklore. Soca and calypso, like in Trinidad, soca and calypso music dominate the carnival scene. Local Tobagonian artists contribute their unique sounds to the mix, creating a festive atmosphere that's both familiar and distinct. Steelpan music also plays a significant role in Tobago's carnival, with performances and competitions showcasing the island's musical talent. Traditional drumming. The sound of African drums often accompanies many of the traditional carnival activities, adding a rhythmic and cultural depth to the celebrations. Smaller bands. In Tobago, the mass bands are smaller and more personal, often featuring themes that reflect local culture and folklore. The costumes, while not as elaborate as those in Trinidad, are beautifully crafted and rich in symbolism. Traditional characters expect to see traditional carnival characters like the Jab-Jab, Devils, Blue Devils and Dame Lorraine, each with their own historical significance and lively performances, a dawn celebration. Similar to Trinidad, Juvet in Tobago starts in the early hours of Carnival Monday. It's a wild and joyous event where participants cover themselves in paint, mud or oil and dance through the streets. The vibe is raw and unfiltered, offering a more traditional carnival experience. Ola Mass during Juvet, you may also witness Ola Mass, where participants use satire and humour to comment on political or social issues through their costumes and performances. Carnival, Monday and Tuesday. The street parades in Tobago are lively yet more relaxed than those in Trinidad. Masqueraders in colourful costumes dance through the streets of Scarborough, the capital, or smaller towns like Roxburgh, to the infectious beats of soca and calypso. Kings and Queens of the Bands. The competition to crown the King and Queen of the Bands is also a highlight in Tobago, with participants showcasing their stunning costumes. Traditional festivals. Tobago's carnival often includes traditional festivals and cultural events, such as stick fighting, limbo competitions, and folk performances, providing deeper insight into the island's cultural heritage. Tobagonian cuisine carnival in Tobago is an opportunity to savour local dishes like crab and dumpling, curry goat, stewed chicken, and conch. Street vendors offer a variety of local snacks, and the island's rum punch is a must-try. Street parties and lime-lime, hanging out with friends, is a big part of the carnival experience in Tobago. Street parties and casual gatherings are common, providing a chance to relax and enjoy the festivities at a slower pace. Combine carnival with nature. One of the benefits of celebrating carnival in Tobago is the opportunity to explore the island's natural beauty. After the high-energy events, you can unwind on one of Tobago's stunning beaches, explore the rainforests, or snorkel in the coral reefs. Joining a band. If you want to participate, you can join a local mass band. The process is more straightforward than in Trinidad, and you can find costumes that reflect Tobago's unique cultural heritage. Attending local events. Tobago Carnival often features smaller community-led events, so attending these will give you a richer, more immersive experience. Tobago's Carnival offers a more intimate, culturally rich experience, making it perfect for those looking to enjoy the vibrant spirit of Carnival without the overwhelming crowds of Trinidad. The island's natural beauty, combined with its warm and welcoming community, makes celebrating Carnival in Tobago a truly special experience. Let's go.
Toronto. This is Sandina. We are here. We are representing for our culture and our people. Everybody come to your designer. Come to your designer. Come to your designer.
The London Carnival, specifically referring to the Notting Hill Carnival, is one of the most vibrant and famous street festivals in the world. It takes place annually in the Notting Hill area of West London, typically during the last weekend of August, coinciding with the UK's August bank holiday origins. The carnival has its roots in the Caribbean, particularly in Trinidad, where the tradition of street carnivals began as a way for enslaved Africans to express their cultural identity and resistance. In London, the event was initiated in 1966 by members of the Caribbean community, led by Raun Laslett, a local social worker and activist. Growth. Over the decades, Notting Hill Carnival has grown from a small local event into one of the largest street festivals in Europe, attracting around 2 million attendees over the course of the weekend. Parades. The highlight of the carnival is the grand parade that features vibrant costumes, elaborate floats, and numerous sound systems blasting out a mix of soca, reggae, calypso, dancehall, and more. The parade usually starts on Sunday, known as Children's Day, and continues into Monday, Adults' Day. Costumes. One of the carnival's most spectacular aspects is the array of elaborate, colourful costumes worn by participants. These costumes often reflect Caribbean heritage, with feathers, beads, and intricate designs. Music is at the heart of Notting Hill Carnival, with numerous sound systems spread throughout the streets, each offering different styles, from reggae and calypso to salsa, house, and dub. Live bands and DJs play at various points, with steelpan bands and calypso singers adding to the authentic Caribbean atmosphere. Dance is a key element of the carnival, with participants and attendees alike dancing to the infectious rhythms. There are also organized dance groups performing traditional Caribbean dances. Jouvert. The carnival usually begins with Jouvert, a pre-dawn event featuring steel bands and revelers covered in paint, mud, or powder, echoing a tradition from Trinidad's carnival. Panorama. This is a steel pan competition that typically takes place on the Saturday evening before the main parade. Thank you.
You can. Thank you. Africans in Canada.